Okay, I do apologize for that. I got cut off, so I have to do two videos now. And here's our two-sided glue and some more washi tape. And here's our embossing powder, black, I believe. Crystal effects. Here is some ribbon. Christmasy ribbon. See? Can you see that? I think you see it that good. Okay, there you go. And here's some of the what do you call that? I'll show you right now. Let me open it up. Oh, this is so pretty. Wow. See? Look at how, oh, it feels so fine. I love it. And this is our, where's the English one? It says palette band. I don't think that's in English. Sequin trim. Ah! I can't remember what it was called. That's our silver. And here's my punch. It's acorny one. And then the snowflakes. And the Christmas tree. And more blades. Oh! Ta-da! Forgot about this. This is the tin can. And I haven't even got inside of any of these things yet. So excited to make stuff. This is gonna help, and I'm gonna do another class on this and show you and share and open this whole tin can up. So we will save this one for the next video. And then I bought some red what's this called? Envelope paper, red envelope paper. And this one is red foil paper. And then these are just different. Oh, here's a black glitter and then some more Christmassy designer paper. Okay, and that is it for today. I'm sorry I'm not feeling good. That's why my videos are all over the place. But I will be back and I will share with you and we will have lots of fun and we will do more raffles to come. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye.